he's got Gemini. Gemini's pretty awesome too. Let's just see what this is. Reverse strength, fool, joker, okay. No thanks. But thanks, you know? But no thanks. Where is that spirit flame at? Right here? It is. Okay. Now let's go here. Let's go. We have our stars card, we're good. This is procced. One of these rooms is really weird. But we do have a lot of put down power now. Okay, it wasn't this room right now. And we do have a fool card back there, correct? So if we use this one, we still have another one, I think. Yikers. What do we got in here? Oh yeah, that's right. Give me that. Oh. Come out, come out! The one before the boss is tough. Gotcha. Yeah, I knew one of these was kind of weird. We're not finding any more bombs, dude. Where's all the bombs at? Yeah, this one's kind of weird. The problem with that room is the constant shower. That's the problem with that room, is the shower. You never know how long it's gonna stay. It stays for like 5 seconds or something like that. It's just really annoying. It's an annoying room, dude. Stars. Oh, give me a few more tries. We could also just go in and death it too. Olaf player, what's going on, man? The music started playing backwards. It's just part of the game, yeah. Unicorn stuff and fight with Gemini. Yeah, we could try that, actually. That'd probably be a better idea. Let's actually do that. So we have stars. Do not use this. That way, Gemini can just clean house. Watch the Night House. Last night, big part of the movie.